I want a president who knows that America belongs to me.
I want a president who opposes NAFTA and CAFTA, morally and economically bankrupt trade policies that erode our economic foundation and send our high-paying jobs overseas.
I want a president with a strong plan for universal health care.
I want a president who can solve the international climate crisis.
That's why
I'm with
John.